So here's a Halloween hack you can do. Really cheap if you're on a budget, like me most of the time. These classic little pumpkin Halloween buckets, they're only like a dollar something from Walmart. Really, really inexpensive. What you do is you cut the bottom out, you cut a slit down the back, and you do this. You just wrap it around your light. See? I wrapped it around there. And then at night, it will totally glow.